Good morning, Cathedral. We hope you had a great weekend. I'm Kyle.
And I'm Brianna with your morning announcements for Monday, February 3rd.
The start of a new semester means a start in 3 or 4 new classes. However, if you wish to make a timetable change, the Student Services Department would like you to know the following. First off, you must make an appointment and you must have your original timetable with you in order to make timetable changes. Appointments will only be made before school, after school, during the first minutes of your lunch. Lunch period only timetable changes will not be made, and the last day for any timetable changes is Friday, February 14th. Until your timetable has been changed, you must attend the classes that are on your current schedule.
And classes aren't the only thing that has changed this semester too. If you are a student who takes the school bus, please note that beginning today, your school buses will be leaving earlier at the end of the day. Please anticipate most buses to leave at 3:10, with the latest bus leaving at 3:15. If you haven't already done so, please pick up your personalized busing information from the main office.
Did you achieve academic excellence while in high school? This could include honor roll, director's awards, or any other type of award. If so, please pick up your certificate from the main office. They will be available until the end of the week.
St. Anthony's Parish is having their annual spaghetti dinner on Thursday, February 13th. To make this dinner successful, the Knights of Columbus, who are running this charitable event, need volunteers to serve from 3:30 p.m. to 8 o'clock p.m. 15 students from Cathedral are needed to make a serious commitment to serve at this event. You will receive 5 Christian service hours if you participate. If you are interested, please see Ms. Perrier in room 302 today to sign up during periods 2, 3, and 5. There will also be a very brief meeting today immediately after school in room 302. Please see Mrs. Perrier ASAP if you have any questions.
Anyone still wishing to enter the board game Blitz tournament this Saturday are asked to see Mr. LaRocque immediately after the announcements in room 341. There are a few spots left and there are no changes can be made after today. Thank you from Mr. LaRocque. And this is a reminder to all HAT committee members of your meeting today at 3 p.m. You will meet in room 304. Please check your email for details. New members are welcome to see Mr. Lawler in the attendance office for more information about the health action team.
If you need some help looking for a part-time job or if you need some help with resume writing, the CHS Works program is here for you. CHS Works will be meeting for the first time this semester on Wednesday after school. Thanks for Mr. Zarzor. And on Saturday, Cathedral's Robotics Engineering Club entered and competed in its first province-wide robotics competition. Colin Daly and Justine Nag represented us well and gained invaluable knowledge and experience playing their 7 matches throughout the day. They have now set their sights on the next challenge coming up on February 22nd. Great job, Gales.
The Cathedral boys hockey team competed in the 16-team Burr Bear tournament this past weekend. The Gales posted preliminary round wins over the Oakwell Street St. Thomas Aquinas 4-2 and North Bay Scholard Hall 5-3 before losing to Burlington Lester B. Pearson 4-0. The Gales advanced out of their pool beating Mississauga Phillip 2-1 in an exciting quarter ball final game. The team advanced to the semifinals against the eventual tournament champion Aurelia's father, Patrick Fogarty, 8-1. The coaching staff could not be more proud of the efforts and results made of the entire team. Dean Pollock and Dom Pascal were outstanding in the goal throughout the tournament. All members of the team are to be dismissed today at 2 p.m. for the game against the Chidoki Blue. At the game against STM at Chidoki Blue Arena at 3:30 p.m.
There will be an important meeting for anyone planning to play junior or senior boys rugby today in room 305 at dismissal. Please see Coach Davis if you are unable to attend. The next practice is at 3:30 p.m. tomorrow at Soccer World. Thank you from Coaches Davis, M. Juba, and P. Juba.
And speaking of rugby, a schedule for this week's training has been posted for all potential girls rugby players. There are copies posted on the door of room 301 as well as outside the glass doors of the CSE office. Please be punctual, be properly dressed, and bring water. Remember, ladies, no cardio, no team. Questions can be directed to Ms. DiBiase or Miss Padaraki, or Mr. Padarakia.
This is a reminder to Cathedral Curlers that curling continues this Wednesday and all Wednesdays in February. Also, the Cathedral Swim Team is reminded of their important practice this Wednesday at 3:30 p.m. At the Pinky Lewis Pool. City Championships are this Friday, and meet information will be given out at practice on Wednesday. Thanks from Coach Lucier and Coach Truven.
Attention all girls interested in trying out for the girls' indoor soccer team. There will be a tryout today at 3 p.m. in the Cathedral Gym. All girls are welcome to try out. Thank you from Coaches Cortina and Holiday. And those are all of your announcements for today's Cathedral.
Have a great day, girls, and thanks for watching.